folks. Guess what? We're back at the numbered playthrough. Don't know why I didn't come back to it earlier, but gotta be kidding me, quit that stuff. But anyhow, we are back at it. Final Fantasy X, all achievements. That's what the whole point. Excuse me. Wow. Housekeeping. If you like what you see, I stream quite often. I am a John4x11good. You can find links to all my socials in the pinned post. If you notice, I just threw that post up too. So, unable to pin my ass. Don't know why it doesn't like that. I want to pin this one. Two. If you're looking for a cause to support, rather than me specifically, please, I am a board member, so you will be still helping me on the way, of the nonprofit 4013C Lions Disability Transport Service. Link to their webpage is also in the pinned post. Finally, I will be using a walkthrough to gather everything I can. Walkthrough is by NeoSeeker, is on NeoSeeker by Keyblade999. Link to that walkthrough also in the pinned post. May think of sending him some money because this is not the first time I've used one of his walkthroughs. Or hers. I'm not here to judge. I am here to play games. So. I will be adjusting my controller as soon as I fucking can. I don't like how it's set up already. Oh shit. Was, good fucking God. Yeah, over 20 years ago. Now, I did 100% it on the PlayStation 2 back then. Now, from what I understand, the HD remaster is based on the international versions, and I did not play the international versions, so there will be new stuff for me. Let's walk through. Something like this. Where was it? Atmosphere grid. I don't care about that. What I want is to know what the difference is. I'll go back. You know what? Oh, just go expert. There we go. come back. That's going to be the frustrating part. To catch my clips where I want to catch them.
Of course.
Good luck tonight.
Nothing to worry about. Oh, if I score a goal, I'll do this. That will mean it was for you, okay? How are you feeling? Great as ever. Thanks. Yeah, we're cheering for you.
I've been a big fan of yours from the very beginning.
I won't let you...
Can you sign this?
No problem.
Please?
Alrighty.
Then. Alrighty then.
Take it easy. Well, gotta go. Cheer for me.
Two? Three?
He just had a blitz!
Hey, I got a game to play.
Then teach us after.
Maybe tonight, well...
You can't tonight.
I mean, tomorrow.
Promise?
Promise.
I was in a coffee shop running away from home when I heard the news. Our hero, checked, gone, vanished into thin air. My dad must have been his biggest fan. I knew how sad he'd be. Heck, we all were that day. Zanar, I says to myself, what are you thinking? I went running straight back home. We sat up talking about Jack all night. My dad and I never talked so much. Whoa, didn't mean to reminisce, folks. Anyway, 10 years later, the Jack Memorial Cup tournament is today. The two teams that have won through to the finals are, of course, the Abes from A East and the Duggles from C South. I know there's a lot of people out there today to see the star of the Abes. In just 1 year, he's become the team's number one player. He's Jack's blood and the new hope of Blitzball. What kind of super play will he show us today? Will we see his father's legendary shot? I don't think I'm the only one excited here, folks.
Make way, make way! Coming through, sorry. Hey, I'm gonna be late.
I missed the two potions,
hey,
but...
Hey, let go of me!
It didn't look like there was a achievement for missing items, so... But all she did was say something. Wasn't able to do anything about it. Wasn't able to say yes, no, maybe blur.
Orin! What are you doing here?
I was waiting for you.
her begins.
Foot sunk into the ground.
What?
Don't cry.
Who are you?
Ones don't matter. We cut through. Don't bother going after all of them. Cut the ones that matter and run.
Overkill.
What are you laughing at, old man? Lauren, let's get out of here.
We're expected.
Huh? Give me a break, man.
This could be bad. That! Knock it down!
What?!
Trust me, you'll see.
Caused the building to fall.
Go. This is it. This is your story. It all begins here.
I thought about a lot of things, like where I was, what I got myself into.
I started to feel lightheaded, and then
sleepy.
I think I had a dream. A dream of being alone.
It was a dream.
I wanted someone, anyone, beside me, so I didn't have to feel alone anymore.
Anybody there? Aaron! Hey!
There we go. Okay. Short. Ah, hell. That's not what I wanted. It's been a long time, folks, so I don't remember this at all. I barely remember some stuff, and usually this shit you just see constantly blasted on the internet. So I do remember the dodge of the thunderbolts for even 100 fucking times, and that was a pain in the ass. I think I actually bought a clicker just to figure out where I was at on that. May end up. At least now I got a phone, so I can put a clicker on my phone for that. Two potions and the 200 gil, right? Yep. We are not ready with the sphere grid yet. North into the next area. At least the. My map's still there. Underwater. There's a sphere. Save. Sphere. Save. Left to find a high potion. There we go. Okay. Then along the main path northward to sea. Path will follow, dropping you into the water. If you are cheating, why are you using my back? Okay. Forward to engage in the battle. I'm sorry, it's before. Next save. I'm gonna try to see if I can't put new batteries in this. Remember that. The music, anyhow. I did like this battle system. I do remember that. I like this battle system a little bit better than the active time system. More reminds me of D&D, which is what this game was originally, the original Final Fantasy was supposed to be based off of. I'm gonna pause and we're gonna try something. Because while I like the controller, some games, the Bluetooth doesn't connect very well. But other games, it connects phenomenally, and it's always a crapshoot. Okay. Oh, that's quick. Thank you.
I had made it out of the frying pan and into the freezer. I thought I was gonna die in this place.
Snack. Need to add to my thing here.
Thank you.
mean, look at this. This is an HD remaster. Yes, I am very aware. But even so. I mean, they fucking did a phenomenal job back then. I mean, I do remember being blown away by it. This was a sound issue was with the game, not. I mean, even this, even with HD remaster, this looks better than some games.
Need fire.
Get a game to work well with that damn Bluetooth. There's only been like one or two that's actually one did, and I can never remember which ones it is. Where we came out of. Yep. There it is. exit off to the north. Okay. Goes downstairs to find an ether. Save before boss battle if you can.
What do you want?
It was a bad call. Your team lost because of you.
You came to say that?
It's been 10 years. I thought you'd be crying.
Who? Me?
You cried.
Hey, wait, wait. Don't go out on me. Just hold on. I'll get more wood. Give me a break! You on my side? Cool! That was close. Hey, let me go.
Redek Drek.
Ifin,
Irisa, take your cup.
Walk, Edeku.
Fuck,
Emmett?
Fed! Trivadecri saw!
Dronia, Drakisha Tain.
Ifun Petit, Tapuneket Vadrik. Kuno.
Kid, it's thy job.
Hey, that hurts.
Musujek, right?
Whoa. Okay.
Hey, nurse.
Right, whatever.
Tuli Hood Kabeg?
I said I don't understand.
Kormala!
Fed! He said you can stay if you make yourself useful.
You understand me? All right, I'll work.
Oh, almost forgot.
Yay.
Found some ancient ruins, right? It's not active now, but there's... We're gonna go down there and activate it. And then we should be able to... Okay, let's get to work.
Roger.
We'll go as soon as you're ready.
Suchai!
Da 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 da.
I think we're going to want to go backwards. We want flea, and we want scan. Everybody needs to have that stuff.
Thank you.
futra airship.
Dradanukt van a neg. Huf, ruftu, tungadib.
We, wicheta.
Hey! Hey, I helped out, didn't I?
Spicy.
It's because you eat too fast. Hey!
Hello there. What is your name?
Riku.
Understand. Why didn't you say so earlier?
I didn't get a chance to. Everyone thought we were a fiend.
We?
Oh, we means you.
Who are you guys anyway?
We're Albed. Can't you tell? Wait, you're not an Albed hater, are you?
I don't even know what an Albed is.
Where are you from?
Xanarkand. I'm a blitzball player. Star player of the Xanarkand Abes.
Did you hit your head or something?
You guys hit me?
Oh, right. Do you remember anything before that?
So I told her everything there was to tell about Xanarkand. About life there, Blitzball, and Sin's attack. And about how Aran and I were engulfed in this light. I just said things as they came to mind. But then I started to wonder. Did I say something funny?
You were near Sin.
Mm-hmm.
Don't worry, you'll be better in no time. They say your head gets funny when Sin is near. Maybe you just had some kind of dream?
You mean I'm sick?
Because of Sin's toxin, yeah.
You sure?
Yeah, there is no Xanarkand anymore. Sin destroyed it 1,000 years ago. So no one plays Blitzball there.
Huh? What do you mean, 1,000 years ago? But I saw Sin attack Xanarkand. You're saying that happened 1,000 years ago? No way!
Thank you. you play blitzball?
Uh-huh.
You know, you should go to Luca. Someone might know who you are, or you might find someone you recognize.
Luca?
Huh. Okay, leave it to me. I'll get you to Luca. Promise. You'd rather stay here?
Uh-uh.
Okay, I'll go tell the others. Wait here. Oh. And one thing. Don't tell anyone you're from Xanarkand, okay? Yevon says it's a holy place. You might upset someone.
Oh, uh-huh. My Xanarkand? Some kind of holy place? Yeah, right, I thought. Since when? Yevon? Sin? Luca? I thought Sin just took me to a faraway place, that I could go back in a day or two. But 1,000 years into the future? No way!
Ball.
Hey, you okay?
Hey!
Hey!
Things were starting to look up.
To Sin, and my head's all foggy like. So, I don't know where this place is.
Or even where I came from.
Sin's toxin got to you. But you're still alive. Let's be together. All right, back to practice. I'm Walker, coach and captain of the Visage Aurochs, brother. You hungry? Okay, back to the village. I'll get you something.
So, back to 9 to 10. Hold on. Yeah, 9 to 10. So we got about an hour to go.
I felt like I could trust this Waka, so I just had to ask. Now, it's true Xanarkand was destroyed, right? 1,000 years ago? So it's just a big pile of rubble now, isn't it?
Long time ago, there were a whole lot of cities in Spira. Big cities with machina, machines to run them. People played all day, let the machina do the work. And then, well, take a look. Sin came and destroyed the Machina cities. Xanarkand along with him. Yeah, that was about 1,000 years ago. Just like you said. If you ask me, Sin's our punishment for letting things get out of hand. What gets me, though, is we gotta suffer because of what some goofballs did way back when. Of course, we must always repent for our sins. That's important. It's just that it's hard to keep at it sometimes, you know?
It was just as Riku said. Waka and Riku couldn't both be lying. Why would they?
For you from the Xanarkand Aves, that was a good one, huh? Hey, I'm not saying the team never existed, yeah? But you gotta figure, a team living in luxury like that be pretty soft, eh?
I appreciated the fact that Waka was trying to cheer me up. But at that time, all I could think about was everything that happened to me. All this started with Sin. Maybe if I could find Sin one more time, I could go home. For now, I'd just live life until that time came. No more worrying about where or when I was. Sure, it was hard not to think of home, but I started to feel better already. A little better, maybe.
Thor.
he's up there. Okay. So yeah, we want scan, and everybody have scan and flee, and then we'll swing them back their normal direction. Two here.
Let me go.
Got a favor to ask you.
You want me on your team, right?
Hmm? A major Blitz tournament's coming up. All the teams in Spira will be there. It's so huge, I'm sure someone there will recognize you. Then you can go back to your old team, right? It'll be fun. What do you say, huh? Come on, come on.
Come on, come on. Gotta remember, I was in Hawaii when this game came out originally, so the Waka's got that the Hawaiian vibe.
Dude, our team is gonna rock, eh?
I thought then that Blitzball and Sin were the only two things that Spira and Zanarkin had in common. I wasn't too far off, either.
This is where I was born. I started Blitz when I was 5. I joined the Aurochs at 13, 10 years ago. 10 years. And we never won a game. Well, after last year's tournament, I quit. Time seemed right. So, after quitting, I got this new job, yeah? But every time my mind wandered, I thought about the game.
10 years without a single win will do that.
Mm. My first match last year was my big chance. But something else was on my mind. I couldn't focus.
Nice excuse.
Hey, hey!
So, you want to win the next tournament? Go out with a bang. So, what's our goal?
I don't care how we do. Long as we play our best. If we give it our all, I can walk away happy.
No. If I say, what's our goal, you say, victory. When you play in a blitzball tournament, you play to win.
Victory? You're serious?
That and some more to the village, okay.
Ah, the one from the sea.
Be on guard. There are fiends on the road today.
After surviving your run-in with Sin, t'would be a shame if something happened now.
Twid.
Who are they?
Luzu and Gata, Crusaders.
Huh? Cruise of what?
What, you forgot that too? Hey, sorry. Don't worry about it. I'll help you out.
Cool. In return, come tournament time, I'll make sure we take the cup.
Cool. About the Crusaders, you can ask them yourself. They got a lodge in the village.
They got any food there?
We'll get you something over there later. Take a look around first. Let's see. The Crusaders' Lodge is over yonder. Luzu and Gata are usually there.
Hey, you!
I think so. You're not hiding anything.
Why would I?
If Sin's nearby, it'll attack the island for sure. But it hasn't.
I'm sorry. I really don't know anything. To tell the truth, I don't even know what the Crusaders are. You're kidding, right?
Sin, the toxin. Gotta tell him who we are.
Yes, sir. The Crusaders are sworn to battle Sin.
There it is.
We have chapters throughout Spira. The hero Mihen formed the... Later, our ranks grew...
What? You've been fighting 800 years, and you still haven't beat it?
Well, we've steered Sin away from towns many times. And that's all we can do. Nobody's ever been able to... Our mission as Crusaders is to protect the temples...
So, then whose job is it?
Is Sin's toxin really this bad, sir?
It does seem rather bad. We could just tell you, but I think it better for you to try and remember. Go pray at the temple. Perhaps Yevon will help you.
Up ahead. Volume 2.
It was then, standing in that place. I began to realize how different this world was from my own.
Since Lord Braska became High Summoner. And finally, we receive a statue for our temple.
Well, what's a High Summoner? I got too close to Sin's, toxin. It was funny hearing myself make the same excuse over and over. Funny, and a little sad.
The summoners are practitioners of the sacred art, sworn to protect the people of Yevon. Only a chosen few become summoners, who call forth entities of great power, the Aeons. The Aeons hear our prayers and come down to us. They are the blessing of Yevon.
So what he meant was that we should respect some kind of great men or something like that, I figured.
Nope, there we go. Yeah, that's where I need to be.
Sorry, man. No time for lunch yet. Take a nap. You look pushed.
Okay.
least go see how they are doing.
We can't interfere. It's a rule.
But it's been known.
It's been nearly a day already.
Perhaps you could go look for us.
People are searching for him now.
Thank you.
Who cares whether he comes back or not?
But he might die.
Fine, let him.
Do you hate him so? But if he dies, you'll never be able to tell him how much you hate him.
Is something wrong?
The summoner hasn't returned from the trial.
Eh?
Well, apprentice summoner, really.
Huh?
There's a room in there called the Cloister of Trials. Beyond is where the apprentice summoner prays. If the prayer is heard, the apprentice becomes a fully-fledged summoner. Remember?
So someone is in there somewhere, and they haven't come back out. Right, I got it.
The day's already gone by.
Is it particularly dangerous in there?
Sometimes, yes.
Why don't you go in and help?
There's already guardians in there. Besides, it's forbidden.
Hey, but what if something happens? What if the summoner dies?
The precepts must be obeyed.
Like I care.
Maybe. This wasn't such a good idea, after all.
Thank you.
into you. Hey, it's okay. Only summoners, apprentice summoners, and their guardians can enter here. It's a tradition, very important.
So what about you?
Me? I'm a guardian.
A guardian?
Summoners go on a pilgrimage to pray at every temple in Spira. Guardians protect them. The Guardian's in there now. One of them's got a short fuse, and who knows what the other's thinking. Well, now that we've come this far, might as well go all the way.
The right thing.
What are you doing here? Didn't think we'd be able to handle it.
No, it's just... See, I told you she gets mad easy.
Is the summoner all right?
Who are you?
This is gonna get old. I think these are supposed to be... I think it's time to close the game, come back in.
Man, was I surprised. And here I was thinking summoners were all old geezers.
Alright, I need to find a save. To reset. What's going on?
Till you see this.
I can't see anything.
Ready.
Okay.
Thank you.
had never seen anything like it in my life. Sure, it was a little scary, but still, I could feel a strange kind of gentleness coming from it. I remember, that night, we talked for the first time. I didn't know it then, but after that night, everything changed. For everyone. For me.
Let me introduce you to the team. This guy here wants into the tournament so bad, I let him on the team. His memory's a little fuzzy. So don't mind him if he says anything odd. Come on, say hi.
Hi, guys.
Hi.
So what's our goal?
To do our best!
Nope, we got a new goal now. Our new goal is victory! To win every match, defeat every opposing team. To bring the Crystal Cup back to our island. That's all we need to do to win. Easy, huh?
Victory! Victory!
Victory!
Victory!
Victory!
Victory!
Victory!
Victory!
Victory!
Victory!
Victory!
Victory!
Victory!
Victory!
Victory!
Victory!
Victory!
Victory!
All right, I've got to figure out.